Following a move by the Ministry of Education to release a list of 87 secondary schools proposed for elevation to national status, the Catholic Church is now raising concern on the process. Episcopal Conference says the Ministry of Education should clarify the criterion for elevation of the schools, adding that inclusion of Catholic-sponsored schools in the group may be detrimental to students who do not meet the demands of national schools in terms of payment of fees and cut-off marks.
These have they're half a million a term. Now there is nobody in Turkana able to, half a million would be his dream.
Crowley said the 25 million shillings set to be given to the elevated schools falls short of the demand, adding that there are other factors such as teacher shortage and subsidized fees.
The management of these centers of excellence should be in the hands of the county governments, with oversight from the Ministry of Education.
The ministry took the initiative of elevating schools, citing quality of education and equity.
And then next year we'll take another 30 schools. And if we think a school is taking too long to get ready, and there is another school that is coming out that perhaps might do much better, we would cross that bridge when we get there. But performance is important.
The move, which will see Kenya have 114 national schools in 2014, up from the current 18, will translate to between 18,000 and 22,000 admissions against the current 5,000. Bishop Crowley says they will meet with the Ministry of Education officials next week to iron out issues on future management, the fees to be charged, and provision of holistic education in the Catholic-sponsored schools slated for elevation.